With Toyota Safety Sense P, the pre-collision system, or PCS, uses an in-vehicle camera and millimeter wave radar to help detect the vehicle in front of your vehicle. When the pre-collision system determines that the possibility of a frontal collision with that vehicle is high, it prompts the driver to take evasive action and brake by using an audio and visual alert. These alerts operate when the vehicle speed is between approximately 10 kilometers per hour and the vehicle's top speed. If the driver notices the hazard and brakes, the system may provide additional braking force using brake assist. This system may apply greater braking force in relation to how strongly the brake pedal is depressed. If the driver does not brake in a set time and the system determines that the possibility of a frontal collision with another vehicle is extremely high, the system may automatically apply the brakes, reducing speed, in order to help the driver avoid the collision or help reduce the impact. The PCS system included with the TSS P package may operate automated braking for potential collisions with other vehicles when vehicle speeds are between 10 km per hour and the vehicle's top speed. In certain conditions, the PCS system included with the TSS P package may also help to detect pedestrians. If the pre-collision system determines that the possibility of a frontal collision with a pedestrian is high under certain conditions, it prompts the driver to take evasive action and brake by using an audio and visual alert followed by brake assist. These alerts operate when the vehicle's speed is between approximately 10 and 80 kilometers per hour. If the driver does not brake in a set time and the system determines that the risk of collision with a pedestrian is extremely high, the system may automatically apply the brakes, reducing speed in order to help the driver avoid the collision or reducing the impact. Auto brake operates at speeds of between 10 to 80 kilometers per hour for potential collisions with pedestrians. If the pre-collision system auto braking occurs and brings the vehicle to a stop, the system retains brake pressure for approximately 2 seconds, then provides an audio alert to notify the driver to depress or maintain pressure on the brake. Refer to your Toyota Owner's Manual for additional information on Toyota Safety Sense P, pre-collision system with pedestrian detection function. The pre-collision system is designed to help reduce the crash speed and damage in certain frontal collisions only. It is not a collision avoidance system and is not a substitute for safe and attentive driving. System effectiveness depends on many factors, such as speed, driver input, and road conditions. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.